Yo, what up?
It's Razor Pop la!
You're watching Razor Pop. Now, when a superstar makes his girlfriend really angry, he says sorry in a dramatically different way. To apologize after a quarrel, Real Huang from Taiwanese rock group F.I.R. actually wrote a song for his girlfriend Faye Huang, who's the lead vocalist of the group. In Singapore to promote their latest album Let's Smile, the couple laughed off this outburst at a rehearsal during the Beijing Olympics in 2008.
我们在那边就是要去演唱，本来是一件很开心的事情，对，本来是一个蛮有纪念价值的一件事情，可是就是因为你知道，就是彩排的时候，就是火动我们在烧check的时候，就有些状况这样子，然后我跟飞就有争执，这样，他觉得我吉他太大声，你就干扰到，然后我就觉得，哎，你怎么在台上，然后就跟我讲这些东西这样子，然后就是反正就是有点小口角这样。 然后会写这首歌，就是想说，可是我回到饭店的时候，我冷静下来，我觉得其实有时候你工作也难免会有一些冲突跟争执，可是你不需要把那个东西，因为那是一个小事情，你不用把它就是把它一直放大这样。那我就想说，好，那我男生嘛，应该要先道歉一下这样。可是又不太好意思，就是敲到房门说，哎，对不起，这样男生又好像低不下头那样。对，我就想，后来我就在房间，我就拿吉他写了一首歌，
他就借故说，哎。
来唱个demo。然后他说你什么时候写？我刚刚写的。然后他唱的时候，他发现里面的歌词，因为那里面歌词就是女生就是在发泄这样子的一个感觉。然后所以他唱完之后气就消了。
Well, that turned out to be a rather productive quarrel, wouldn't you say? Since the song Memorial Day actually made it into the new album, so does this mean that Real will write a song every time the quarrel?
所以大家听他的歌，就知道我们最近发生什么事情。那你常跟我吵架，我的灵感就很多。
All right, the light-hearted jokes aside, Real and Faye have proved to be pretty serious about their relationship. Real had already proposed to Faye in 2007 in a very public way, since the ring was the size of a fist. 2007. How was it like being first-time co-producers for the album? Find out next.